say that the people who legislated for the terror in Ireland know well that they all remain cowards. Our strategy is that through the effective use of guerrilla warfare and through continually maintaining an effective fighting force, we will eventually sap the political will of the British government to remain in Ireland.